So in the beginning of the summer, we start with shaving them off just so it gets their winter coat off and it helps grow back. And then we start by bringing them every day. I'll go out in the morning and feed them, and then I'll bring them in and rinse them, and I'll do this one at a time. And I rinse them because it helps cool them off because it's hot outside in the summer. And it also promotes, you know, the good hair growth and just get it flowing the right way. And then I'll bring them and tie them up, and then I'll blow them off. And when you blow them off, it's kind of just a big human hair dryer. And it also helps with just kind of getting them used to you, getting them used to the new noises and just overall the environment that you're gonna encounter in the show world. Our show animals are different from our regular beef cattle. They're just the ones that they best represent our herd. We don't want them to be, you know, really that different, because we want them to go into our herd when they're done showing so that they can transition well. Our show cattle eat now, they're eating 20 pounds of SureChamp, which is just a corn, molasses, pellets ration, and they also get beet pulp. Kind of just like a filler, just to help them, you know, widen out a little bit more. And then our two steers, they're bigger, so we're trying to hold them back, you know, so they're kind of around the right weight for county fair. Just about 20 pounds of beet pulp and then another filler pellet. So in the beginning, when we start halter breaking calves, first we'll kind of just feed them, walk around them, you know, not really get started yet until they're around for about a week and they're calmed down a little bit from their moms. And then we start by tying them up, and we brush them some, but we don't really blow them off or rinse them at anything at first, just to get them used to being tied up outside. And that'll just help getting them used to walking around with the halter, because they're stubborn, you know, at first. When they're kind of, you know, pretty settled into the halter and used to us, we'll start bringing them in and we'll rinse them and brush them and blow them. You bring them to the show once and they're usually pretty broke, so even if they're not broke at first, they get to the show and they're usually pretty good after that. The most frustrating thing when you're starting out is just kind of being patient, because you always gotta know that they're an animal. You're just gonna have to keep working on it. Showing animals teaches me a lot about responsibility. It also teaches me about the business world. And when you see the progress throughout the summer and just throughout the years, when they do get to your herd, it's just really cool to see that process.